alert all the time, very aware of those places and the implications. So I am sharp. You gotta be sharp, you can't be indecisive. You have to be spot on. And it's something that the consequence is your life, therefore there is no compromise. It's an attractive situation because it is so much question mark into it. You gotta use your instinct together with your experience, together with your desire to do it at a given moment, you know. It's a mixture of feelings that you have to play together, basically. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, you get the right mixture.
We have to do what we believe is right, not what other people would like you to do, what other people would expect you to do, because they are competition, they are not on your side. Therefore, you have to aim for what your mind tells you, what your heart tells you, and whether you get it right most of the time, but sometimes wrong, you have to be prepared to pay the price. And people must be prepared to see it and accept it, because motor racing is dangerous by definition, motor racing is exciting. Motor racing is a sport that brings people to the limit, man and machine. It must be seen as that.
65 pole positions, 41 Grand Prix victories, 3 world championship titles.